Today I'm looking at a N-scale VRL FPA4 locomotive with sound from Prairie Shadows.